A lot of y'all ask me how I stay cool in this truck with no AC and down in Georgia in July. And actually, I got a pretty easy answer. I don't.